Hey everyone, it's Duncan Epping, yellowbricks.com, and today I'm going to show you something really cool that was introduced as part of vSphere 7.0 Update 2. So this is not particular to vSAN, but this is actually a feature that was introduced as part of vSphere. So if you're not a vSAN customer, you can still use this cool functionality. When you are planning on upgrading your host, and you need to be on 7.0 Update 2 to begin with, so hopefully that is clear. But after you've constructed your image and you validated your image, what you can now do is specify how you would like to reboot your hosts. So after the hosts have been validated from an HCL perspective, we can go to image compliance. And then on the image compliance level, we can actually edit the way that we remediate the cluster itself. So all of the hosts that are part of the cluster. I can go to the remediation section, select how I would like to remediate it, and now I have this new cool option, which basically allows me to not reboot the host fully. So I have the quick boot option, which is a much faster way of rebooting the host. But on top of that, I can also suspend all of the virtual machines to memory. And this saves a massive amount of time, especially in environments where you don't necessarily need to or want to migrate the virtual machines to another host, where you can take some downtime for the workloads that are running on the environment. You simply select suspend to memory, you apply the image, so you remediate the image, and at that point in time, all of the virtual machines that are running on the host that are going through the upgrade process will be suspended to memory. The host will be rebooted as well, but it's not a full reboot. As I've already said, it's a very special reboot using the quick reboot, which typically then results in the hypervisor returning for duty extremely fast. So I'm not going to go through the full process right here, or at least I'm not going to wait until it has completed. Hopefully I got the point across, and hopefully you will see the value in this new option, suspend to memory. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel.